and welcome back to our channel. This is Mia, Grim and Mia Gaming, and this is My Nightmare Legacy. In the last episode, she got a job in the interior design tech as an interior design technician, but I had a comment that even though she is creative, she is probably more geeky in the fact that she is a bookworm and a geek. So I actually think I'm going to switch her career from the interior design to, I think I'm gonna go tech guru. That seems like it'd suit her a little bit more. I have also built her a new house that she's gonna be saving towards I will link the speed build of that house in the description below. So let's join the career and then maybe take a nap and then we'll do some, I don't know, eat. Or maybe do, oh no, she doesn't have money for a painting. But she definitely needs to eat. She is exhausted and hungry. Tech guru. There we go. Is there anything she needs to do for it? Play video games. You can do that on your phone after you take a nap. Nap. Let's cook a garden salad. And we're just gonna speed through her nap. Okay, go and make yourself a salad. And maybe you can play some video games on your phone. Sorry, Jacob, just a little tired right now. I'm betting that's going to be poor quality. Yep, poor quality. Well, at least she's going to eat something. Even if it is poor quality. Okay, let's eat. And then play some games and then go to sleep. And play another game. And have another one. Oh, 25% done. Almost done. There, complete. So let's go to sleep. Hey, you reached level 2 of video games. Passes out right before she gets in bed. Okay, let's go to sleep. Work in 8 hours. You're doing pretty good. Okay. And pride was awful. Well, I would have baked something, but you don't have a stove. Okay, let's get some sleep done. Thank you, Justin, for congratulating that sweet job. And then let's have a garden salad. Oh, until you go to work. 2 hours. It's enough time to eat. Maybe. Hopefully this isn't poor quality. I can't tell. Excellent quality. Good. That's really bonkers. I'm gonna put the walls completely down. Let me see what they're doing. Okay, let's work hard. Oh, never mind. I'm home. Let's see. About $248. Okay. Let's play some video games on your phone. Actually, you know what? Let's go to the library. Let's travel. And maybe we'll invite Jacob with us. Since we didn't go out with him last night. Let's go there together. She's, of course, scared of the thunderstorm. Let's ask for encouragement. Share a secret. Share ideas. Ask for some more encouragement when you get out of that mood. Ask for more encouragement. I don't want to scream at him. Ask about his hobbies. I guess we're going to scream in. Get to know. Let's compliment his appearance. Inside joke. His best taste in music. Let's do a flirt. Let's speed through all this. He likes the violin. Okay. Let's discuss interest. Ask about taste and decor. He dislikes pop music. Okay. Deep conversation. Dislikes French country decor. Brightness day. Let's flirt. Heartfelt compliment. And flirt again. Flirt. Confess attraction. And now at least we have a little bit of a romance bar. Discuss interest one more time. And then let's play video games. Play board book. He is childish. Okay, we can work with that. And it looks like he's tired, so he's gonna take a nap. And playing your video games. You can go home when you're done. I'm guessing he's a teen. Okay, yeah, you can chat with him. Sure. As long as you're playing your video games, you can chat to him if you want. ~75% You should be able to get a promotion when she goes to work tomorrow. Complete. Let's go home. You're hungry. Okay. Let's make a guard salad. Or, no, let's do onigiri. Let's cook, and then you can sleep. So let's cook, use the bathroom, take a shower, and then sleep. Get all your needs up. Okay, take a shower. And let's go to sleep. Work. in 7 hours, so you should have plenty of sleep. Let's see. 3 hours. Or you can always either work. No, I don't have time to go on a date, Jacob. I'm getting ready to go to work. Let's wake up so you can go to work. And work hard. Let's see, maybe do some studying here. Get there. Get there. Yay, we got a promotion. Let's look for some jobs. More frogs. And that. And she's confident. Good. Let's see. Do that. Let's see. Do that. No, I don't talk to Bart Avery, whoever that is. Beat this up a little bit. And then you can do that. And then you can take a nap. And then when you're done, you can eat something after your nap. Let's see where you're at. Okay. Oh, we're getting there. Couple more items and then you can take a nap. Hopefully you don't pass out before you make it there. Let's get rid of all those. I think it's like 2 more items and then you can make a nap. I really feel like I've said the word nap quite often in the last couple minutes. Okay, go to sleep, and then you can find something to eat. Let's make a garden salad. Go make your garden salad. What do we have? Like 2 of those. Chill with 100. Ooh, you're with 120 though. Another one of those. And all those can be sold. Let's see. Let's turn it off. Let's breed. Okay, now we have 2 that are worth 120. Even better. Let's see. These are all the 4 photos. Let's see. Let's put the walls back up. I think that's one of them. That's a cute one. I like that. No, that's a before photo. Let's see. I'm trying to see if I have any more of the 2 of them. No, that's all those can be sold. Let's add a white frame. Let me keep it there. No, over here. Okay. Let's clean that. Mm-hmm. salad. Let's clean up spoiled food. And then you can sleep. When do you work again? In 6 hours. Let's see if I can buy you a computer. Small little desk. Let's do this one in all white. And then we need a chair and a laptop. What do we have here? We don't need that. All of this can go, actually. I will keep the light. Let's put you in light. There we go. That's better. That's not centered with that picture. I think I'd rather do that. There we go. That's better. Night on the town. When do you work? Okay, wake up and go to work. Let's work hard. I actually think I'm gonna go ahead and change her aspiration from nerd brain to the computer whiz because it makes sense. Let's play some Blood. And then maybe take a shower. I don't want to upgrade. I want you to take a shower. No, but I'm going to invite you somewhere in a minute. Let's see. Okay, that calmed you down. So let's do that. And then let's go and invite... Ask on a date. Jacob. Okay, let's see. I guess he said no. Okay, well, we'll travel on our own. And we'll just go to Rattle J Snake. Okay, so let's go ahead and you can order. Let's have a meat and cheese bar. It's Ladies Night, and everything's free anyway for Night on the Town. That's funny. And you can do a respectful introduction. And you can chat while you eat. There you go. You're pretty. Let's chat her up too. Let's do a funny introduction. Let's see. Describe a robot invasion. Get to know. Tell an unbelievable story. Post crazy scheme, discuss interest, shock missiles, debate game strategy. Let's ask you if you're single. And then we'll go home and get some sleep. Well, somebody didn't like something, but I'm not entirely sure what. She's also a geek. That works. Let's see. And you are single, so we'll keep you in mind too. Okay. Let's go home. We really need to pee. I don't know that. Okay. See. We're gonna pay. Let me do some programming. And practice some programming. See if we can get you to level 2 real quick. Gotta get that promotion. Yeah, you're off for 3 days. I guess you can actually go to sleep. And when you wake up, let's. I have enough for a grill. We do have enough for a grill. Let's go with that one. What colors? Let's go with black. Okay, let's see. When you're done, you can grill. Some fruit. Let's do that. No, I don't want to join powerhouses. Okay, let's grab serving. Clean that all up. Then you can play game. Big rocks. Let's clean up. Okay, let's see. Oh, you're happy now. Let's see, that's complete, so we can do that. Okay, well, let me adjust them now. Let's do your simple writing. Let's go to the bathroom. Sure. Why not? Yes, you can not program me. I come in. What'd you get her? Postcard? Yep, postcard. Let's maybe do some flirting. See if we can get you on the same page. And since you're in your house, it'll be a lot easier. Talk about cooking, romance, flirt, and you left. Let's invite him back over. No, I don't want to invite him out, but he'll probably sleep. Probably been telling me you're asleep, aren't you? Do you have all good? Yes, you did. Good. Oh, he'll be right over. Good. Some water. Wait. Night and day. Get to know. Get to know again. Compliments. I'm going to do 2 times speed. Let's embrace. single of my name should be First Kiss. I want to see what First Kiss. Okay. We've got the First Kiss. I'm sure we. Let's do that. How about ask her to be your boyfriend? Let's advance, embrace, and let's send home. You're hungry. Okay, let's. Oh, that works. I need to eat something. Did your leftovers not get put in here? Until I managed to. Yeah, let's clean that up. Let's see. We can go sleep for a little bit. Let's bring some frogs. Kind of forgot that I owned frogs for a second there. And let's sell that. Let's see, we need a shower. Quick shower. We'll do this the easy way. We'll just grow some more fruit. Hot tip? No, I'm not interested. I can't do it. I'm gonna clean it up. Good. Okay, let's see. Let's ask him on a date. He must be in the area. Come on a date. Let's see. Okay, we're gonna play some video games. Okay. Let's see. Let's invite him to here. And then we'll ask him on a date from there. Right over. Let's see what your sentiment is. Let's see. Soulmates and boyfriend. Closer from happy memories. Deeply connected. And he's also deeply connected. Okay. Let's get a plug that's here. There we go. Let's see. Under romance. Ask on a date. Asking. You didn't do it, did you? Okay. Ask on date. Stop playing the game. Let's, where can we go? Don't really want to go there. Let's go. Dussel Valley. It's been a while. Okay, let's see. Let's go and see what all we got here. I don't even remember the last time I've taken the sim into Dussel Valley, let alone the lounge here. So, just kind of want to see what's all going on here. Not a whole lot, just a lot of gold. Which I guess makes sense. I was hoping there'd be a woohoo spot. But there's not. Let's... we can order a drink. Group. That's really expensive. Let's go with some sparkling water. And then we can sit here together. I'm betting again. Let's see. Setting requirements. I don't want there to be a thing requirement. Okay, we're gonna change that door. I definitely still want something double. And I think these are tall heights, right? Yeah. So let's go. I want something a little bit bigger. That'll work. And I think while I'm at it, I'm going to add in a closet. So let's so that we do forces to do it that way. Yeah. Okay. So now you should be able to order drinks and go sit. Right? Let's drink that, and then we can sit together. Okay, come on, I said sit down together. Sit. Let's see, tell Jeff about Ailey. Sit down. Yes, you peed yourself. What you get? Let's see. So let's flirt. Is that kind of flirting? Yes, it did. Okay. Romance. Ask for say question. Whisper about. That person, ladder, let's see, okay, let's find, let's kiss him, kiss hands, sexy pose. And let's boo-boo. I don't even think it... oh, we at least got a silver date. Did you even boo-boo? I don't think you did. I think you left. Okay, I'm gonna leave it here. And if you like this kind of content, make sure to subscribe and hit the little notification bell so that you'll know when we make videos. And hope to see you in the next episode. Bye.